Morning guys, so thank you so much for coming back to my YouTube channel and subscribing and I really love the comments that you are, the love that you are showing me, especially the Coco Girl subscribers. Please keep them coming and thank you so much. So I'm just about to leave the house now to go to the gym. I do have some days whereby I don't go for class at the gym and we do home exercise. So exercise, it's not all about only going to the gym. You can also do some of the exercises at home just to keep our minds, you know, fresh and our body's health if we do take up some exercise. I know it's not an easy journey. I've walked through this. Depression is real, and sometimes we lose hope and we don't know what to do next. I've got a lot of people who want to come and talk to me about their past experiences or what they are going through and encourage somebody. So you're going to see some podcast interview where I'm going to talk to different people. Again, guys, so I've just arrived at the gym now. So we are going to do some more workouts. I know a lot of women, we struggle with our stomach. So I'm just going to show you some of the few workouts that we can do for our stomach. And some of these workouts, we can even do the, sorry, bless me. Some of these workouts, we can actually do them at home. So we'll show you some of the workouts which you can do at home. Like I said, you don't necessarily need to come to gym to do some of these exercises. So let's see how we can do these stomach workouts.
Thank you.
continue on these four machines to do like three sets of each. We rotate. Hello guys, so here we are done for today. It was a tough training today, but we managed, we pulled through. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for subscribing.